Because as a data scientist that's being interviewed, you need to interview the company that's interviewing you just as much as you'd be interviewed to understand exactly this. To understand, are you going to end up in a company that's unprepared and unwilling to change? Because then it's not just a failure of the millions of times that a company hires a person that's not proper to do the job, but then when they actually hire the right person to do the job, that right person is wasted because they hired a company that's not ready to get what they're doing. So, but I've joined a company that was unprepared before, but I did in the interview process, the understanding, and it was my evaluation that it was, yes, an unprepared company, but it was a willing company to change. Mm-hmm. And immediately as I got there, the difficulties were there, but there was all the assets from the company, financial resources, people resources, to make the change. So whenever we ran into these problems of, oh, there's no infrastructure to put them on production, that's no problem. How many people do you need? Here, take 3 engineers, go put them on production, build the infrastructure, right? So it's not that I'm saying you can't join a company that's not prepared, but if you are, make sure that you join a company that's unprepared, that's willing to become prepared.